Now, how about an angelfish? These are beautiful creatures as well, and because they have the angel name, we make a halo with our fingers. So we can actually just make a little circle right above our head. Sometimes people do it this way, pointing down instead, and that's for the halo for an angelfish.